Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Firewall from asd417. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump down to the description. Difficulty is medium to hard in art therapy style. The map is inspired by one that we'd played. I think it was by the Muffin Rocket? Rocket Muffin? Yeah, the Muffin Rocket. So this is Bridge Buttons, which is inspired by... which ASD did say to me at the time, it gave him some ideas. So, looks like there's been some fixes, but without further ado, let's jump. Ooh. Interesting. Very interesting. Very nice. Okay. So, yes, we've played this before, but no, that doesn't mean we're going to know exactly what to do straight off the bat. But let's head over to number one first, which could be death. And it actually is deaf. Or is it? Can we stand on this ledge here with the pistol button? Alright, so it was deaf. I just wonder whether or not there was like a panel down there or something. Being the Easter egg hunter I like to be. So let's not use the funnel. Let's think about using the light bridge instead, shall we? Right. Light bridge away. This feels, this area here feels very similar, I think, to a campaign area, I think it was, wasn't it? Yes, there was an area in campaign. That's our exit condition. I did what now? Not entirely sure. Where that was going. Okay. That's what changed, at least. So we can do this. Should get rid of the laser field. Okay. So now I want to get the cube back, right? Okay, so that's another way to do that. But how am I going to get back? Ooh. also. I see you. Empty turret boxes. Okay, this is the way back. Where's my cube? Come back to me, cube. How do I get back? No, seriously, how do I get back? Oh, hold on. That's how I get back. Yeah, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Not too much about the cube. Cars will just go and recollect from here. Okay. Just save here a moment because, yeah, I'm not 100% convinced. That is the correct way of doing things. Oop, thought I was going to die there. Okay, so that's primarily for that. So now I need to get on to, up to there. Right? I haven't been down here, but it's just a like an observation area, I guess. Oh, wait a second. I could do... Could I do this? And this. Which takes me over to here. Then where do I go? I could swap this to here. Oh, hold on. What if I did this? Without falling into there. Then I went over to here. Oh, hold on. Let's just pretend a minute I didn't take the cube with me. Why would I want to take that? Do I need the cube? Let's take it, just for now. Taking the cube is not the right thing to do. Oh, okay, hold on. What if I did this? That doesn't help, does it? No, it does not. Versus the polarity of the funnel. And I just feel like I need something. All it does is the lift, right? The elevator. It says the laser is 3. Step 3. Step 2 is there, which we've done. What else could I do? Can't use the funnel to drag that off anywhere. So maybe instead, what I should be doing. I can do this, which is different. Is different, but would only be beneficial if I was on the other side. Right. If I was on the other side, I could put the fall on there, come back across here. Do what though? Go all the way around. No, I was thinking I could maybe use the funnel to put the cube in the air, give the cube momentum, but then I've lost my portal on the other side. So that wouldn't be it. Unless, okay, let's go back to, we had this, right? We had this before. Oh, but then that's there, so we can't. All right, so this would have to go on the button. Then I don't have a way to get that back through. I was thinking I could have had a portal here. Could maybe put that on there, caught the cubes that dropped down. I are struggling. What else can I do? I think the key to it is getting over to that side. The key is getting over to this side there with the blue funnel and then somehow reversing the funnel while I am over here, while I'm over there. That's what I can't work out what or how to do. Fizzler is that, so I can't adjust the fizzler. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Know what or how to do it. What to do or how to do it. So, stuck on the panel. Hello. If that was up against that, and I was here, because I could get through to here, right? All right, so. Let's go back to this scenario here. Okay. So that is now in place there. But I mean, I could have just shot down to there or to there and come through here. The funnel. Okay, so let's imagine we came through over to here with the funnel. Kills everything. Hold on a minute. Wouldn't work that way, but it would work the other way. Alright, we may be on something. So, let's go back to this. So there's a thing we could do, right? Okay, send this. But I want it to be the other way. Well, I guess I'm not changing that, am I? Okay. But if we can put it like there, jump through. What does that do for me? What does that do for me, though? Holy crap! Second. Okay. Wait a second. Might not be all doom and gloom as to why, as to that did that. So what we'll do, we'll do this. This now lets me go over here. Now, fingers crossed, what should happen here is okay. That must be pretty close, though, right? Okay, it failed because the cube fell off. But I think that's what we need to do. So let's set this up again. Okay, save. Please work. Okay. That's what I've wanted this whole time. Holy jeez. Okay. Now, next up, we are going to do what? Well, I need to get the cube back. I don't think that's going to be the right way to go about it. Then go back over here, back out this way. Then we simply do this. That was a very good remake, ASD. Let me add that to my favorites. That was really good. Based on the original, what I played on the original. Yeah, it was really, really tricky to kind of see. There's more inventory. To see what I had to do there. obviously when you play something, you have a relatively good idea of what you might need to do in your mind already. But yeah, certainly getting that second light bridge, I knew I had to get it from the laser side, but working that out was truly something. Congratulations on making quite a difficult puzzle. And yeah, nice map. I can't pop in there. It's a shame. No Easter eggs there, I don't think, in this one. But nicely done. Well done. And thank you for suggesting remaking. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.